That's why you wear eye pro.
He goes, where's the rest of the toys?
Hit me in the cheek.
I guess I'm on the market to buy them.
Right there.
Out of town. He goes, I'll sell you.
You want me to hit you in the cheek?
No. Said, okay. Unburnt powder hit me in the cheek. Trigger came to me as a surprise. It was very shallow and maybe had a little bit of crunch to it, but it was right there, right when you need it.
About as close to a glass rod breaking as you could get from a stock plastic Kel-Tec weapon.
Yes.
Good description of it.
Yeah, I don't like the way the PMR-30 jams a lot, but I do love the trigger. Now, waste the rest of the magazine as fast as you can. If you have a malfunction, it's probably going to be FDF. So just take the slide and just really lightly pull back and let go, and it should chamber that round.
Yep. It's over. No good.
Clear.
Set.
Pull it up like you're gonna shoot it. Someone's been, you been to a school?
Huh?
Have you been to a school?
No.
Who taught you how to shoot?
It feels right. What?
The way you're holding the pistol. Yeah. How your trigger finger is completely lined up with your thumb. You're taking control of the frame as you should, taking up all that property on there. It's the mark of someone who knows what they're doing.
I like to shoot. I shoot as often as I can.
There you go.